You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 484. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify exponents and square roots. 10 to the power of 2 equals 100. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 4.84 times 100 equals 484. And so the final result is 484.